Yeah, well, you know, you get out of the gate, you know, running, you know, then, you know, after that, after the first 16-hour mile, you know, he put me in a good spot, you know, we're just now trying to get him to relax a little bit, get a little keen on me, probably because I set him a little harder than what I normally used to with him, and, but, you know, he sat all nice for me in the backside, and, you know, and like I say, every time that I needed to ask him a little bit just to make sure to hold my spot, you know, he was all the time there for me, and, you know, turning for home, you know, I was pretty excited what it was when I asked him to run, you know, and he started picking it up, pick his ear back, and, you know, lower his head, you know, so I knew I was going to be okay at least.
He's so powerful, and he won so impressively, but is he still a little green? Does he have more to learn?
Yeah, I don't think he still really know how to get completely comfortable in the race, you know, he's a little on the set, you know, like, he doesn't really know what to do at the beginning of the race, you know, you kind of have to drive in and kind of let him know what to do, you know, either he wants to either put himself too far back, or he wants to try to run up, so he's still in that learning process, you know, which is still pretty good because we know it is more than him there. We just have to figure out how to get it all together.
Lately race coming out of a maiden race and ran a heck of a race at a mile and eighth.
No, for sure. I think he got a little bit tired at the end, you know. But he ran a great race. He was very, you know, even though he never didn't run much, he was still very professional, driving very nicely for me, and finished up very strong. So, yeah, no, it was a nice horse. Greg loved him, and he ran a big race.
What about Enforceable's race?
Same thing. You know, we had a good race, no much pace in front. So I think that guy was beat today, but he ran his race, a big race.
And yeah, you shuffle the cards, it can be completely the next race with
anything
exactly, the race.
You know,
race.
I mean, it depends on the scenario. He's the kind of horse that, you know, doesn't break very good from the gate. So you're always going to have, you know, it depends on the pace, you know. But he ran a big race, though.